from VOA Learning English. This is the Technology Report, the United States Federal Bureau of the Investigations or FBI has an legal actions against Apple. The FBI wants Apple have to get information from a locked iPhone. The iPhone had been used by a source in an attack in San Bernardino, California. The FBI sought legal action to
information from the phone would help in its investigation of the San Bernardino attack. In February, a judge ordered Apple to help the FBI. But the agency announced in late March that it has been able to unlock and collect information from the phone without Apple's help. It asked the judge to cancel her order, and she did. The FBI would not say how investigators succeeded in unlocking the iPhone and collecting its stored information. Lawyers for Apple say the company wants to know how the device was unlocked. But the FBI's withdrawal of the legal action could hurt Apple's ability to get answers from federal investigators. The FBI's success in unlocking the phone could hurt Apple's image. The public is now more likely to question the strength of security on Apple devices. For VOA Learning English, I'm Carolyn Prasuti.